a looseness into the whole fucking thing. You don't mind that, Joe? I know you're getting pissed off at me and shit, but you just gotta go with the flow. Okay, here we go. I met her in a funny, unusual way. I was in a strange mood, or I wouldn't have tried to get a number through a friend of a friend of a friend's. Spoke on the phone 2 weeks without seeing her face. Then one day she called me up and said,
I'm coming over.
Mm-hmm. She showed up. She looked real nice, had a package in her hand and said,
this is for you.
It was a basket full of cookies, oatmeal, chocolate chip cookies. I've been together 2 weeks, a long time for me. My friends ask me,
why?
She makes good cookies. Tall, brown, funny, crazy, and pretty. Sweeter than maple syrup, she makes good cookies. Together 2 months, a long time for me. We fight sometimes, sometimes we separate, but we always get together again. And my friends ask me,
why?
And I say, she makes good cookies. Two years later, not nearly as sweet. Always nagging about the mud on my feet, about my drinking or my card game. But she loves me, I know, because she bakes me homemade. She makes good cookies.
I make good cookies
when I least expect it. Oatmeal, chocolate chip cookies.
Good cookies.
That's it. I gotta need it. I'm out.